I have 26.4 seconds to explain this. So basically, I just emptied out my entire binder, and then I like sectioned all the papers into their subjects, and then I gauged what I would need at school later, and I put them into new and old. Then I put them into folders, labeled them, and shoved them inside of my binder, and organized all of my pens and all that. And so all of this is in my binder now. Everything is hole punched and labeled, and then I cleaned everything up. Okay, bye.